वायर, VWAP, MACD और 5813 EMA crossover with HKNSE shaft. MACD crossover, this side MACD crossover, HKNSE above 5813 and wire up above crossing the wire BWAP. This candle's closing is above this candle. You can enter the second candle open price, then it can go up, and you can hold until the BWAP or moving average 13. Then again closing above this candle, then you can enter here. Then you can cannot enter short here because the candle has not crossed the 13 moving exponential moving average. Again you can enter long. Again this candle you can enter short. You cannot enter here long because MACD has not crossed above. Then again you can enter here short. You can also here see the chart. This strategy will work very well with the trending stocks. You have to choose the trending stocks like whose volatility is greater than 20 and greater than 2. You can choose the stocks. You can also use here another indicator, that is true strength indicator. It will also help you decide the buy sell entry and entry exit signal. You can back test it above the bar and closing above the when the any candle above BWAP and 5 exponential moving average, the next candle's body should cross the previous candle's close, then you can enter the third candle. Keep the stop loss at 5 or 13 or BWAP, whichever suits you. This is some see here BWAP goes below the candle, goes below the BWAP and you can enter the next candle.